wish for on that star? What do you wanna do? Cause you're invited to the party where all your dreams come true. Hey! Grab your wand, fly over the kingdom, go to the rescue. Whatever adventure calls your name is waiting here for you.
Bing. Mimi.
Me? Oh! Hi, everyone! It's so great to see you all here today. My name is Possible. Cindy. And I'm looking for Mickey Mouse. He said he has something important for me to send.
Then.
Have you all seen him? No! Oh. Will you help me guys look for him?
Then?
Yeah! Great.
Hey.
I think. We all say his name really loud. Maybe he can hear us. Okay?
Hey.
Yeah! Great, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Mickey! I don't think he heard us. Let's try it again.
Yeah.
Even louder. There.
Ready.
1, 2, 3.
Hey. Hey.
Mickey!
Hey, what?
Oh, that was great. There he is. This, hi, Mickey. Okay. Hello, old woman Cindy. Hi, everybody. It's so great to see all of you here today. Yeah, I know. And I heard you have something special. So for me to set? Oh, that's right, Cindy. Because I'm having a funhouse dance party at the funhouse today.
Hey,
and you're all invited. Yeah. What?
Oh. No. No.
So, Mickey.
Hey.
That'll be fun and surprises.
Jesus.
This. And what the friends will join. That's why I have all these invitations for you. So, let's get everything ready. What do you say, everybody? Shall we go? Let's go to the fun house. Oh, come on!
Thank you.
Hi, everybody!
Goofy! Come on, everybody!
Nice. Boy, look how so many happy party guests are coming to the party today. Nay. Hey,
that's right! I really have lots of fun at our fun house dance party.
Nay.
Why did somebody say dance party? Hey, everybody. I want to meet our funhouse friend, Funny. Everybody say hi to Funny, everybody. Hi, Funny.
Hey.
Well, hello, everyone. Wow. There are so many of you here today. Hey. I like meeting new friends, like all of you. So, Mickey, is anybody here? Not just them, Bunny. We're inviting some special friends, and they're gonna party with us. That's right. But we have lots to do to get everything ready.
Yeah, we need something. I mean, something that is sparkly and shines in the light and goes around and around and around and around.
Oh, careful! Walk out! Whoa!
I'm sorry, Donald. Well, I just got carried away. Hey.
Brother. Alright. Nate.
Hey.
And Wilma and Moozuk. Look, what a problem with our Moozuk.
Thank.
And we have some goodies. He's for everybody to eat.
Yeah, like hot dogs. That's what I am making, thousands and thousands of hot dogs.
Thanks.
Careful. No one in the world can look out of the zoo.
Oh, yeah. Well, I knew that, Donald. Everybody loves a good hot dog.
Hey,
that gives me an idea. Yeah.
No.
What is it, Mickey?
Yeah, what is it? Well, I did have invitations. Yeah, for Cindy to deliver.
That's right.
So, I figured we can go on an adventure.
To invite some friends into the party. Yeah.
That's right. Hey.
Here.
Mince.
Hey, here they are. Thanks, Mince.
Me? Wow. Oh. Well. Me? That's right. And where to find some friends? And is up there on the stairs to anywhere.
Well, that's right. Don't like it anyway. And Mickey, you and Minnie and Cindy can invite some friends. Oh,
and okay. Ah, I'm gonna take a real hand.
And I'll get it. Oh no, make the hot dogs.
Oh, this is great. Hey, come on, everybody. To the stairs of anywhere!
It's time to climb the stairs! Yeah.
Oh. Follow me, Mickey!
All the stairs are up the floor! Bunny's gonna find the funhouse door! Adventures on the other side! Up those stairs, all the way up high!
Jen.
What is it for? Well, Minnie.
Well, Minnie, this imitation is for two puppies who like to go on missions for their owner, off,
and their family. What two puppies would like to go on missions?
Hens.
Do you guys know who we're talking about? Bingo and Rolly!
Huh?
Bingo and Rolly!
And that's right! It's Bingo and Rolly! And there is this door! And they're in this. Yay. Well, hi, Bingo and Rolly. It's so great to see you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Apple invitations for Bingo and Rolly. That's us. Hi. Hey, that's us. Hi, Mickey and Minnie.
Nay.
Oh, boy, we love you now.
No. No. No.
Whoa! An invitation? For a Funhouse dance party? I love to dance!
Yes. Yes.
Great! Watch me. Yeah. No. Ah, wow, that's great, Bingo. Thanks, Minnie.
Wait.
And you see, fellas, we're looking for we need something for the party that's round and shiny, that reflects the light. Round and shiny, that reflects the light. That's a hard question. Looks like a mission for us.
Us.
Don't worry, guys. We'll find something that's brown and shiny, and it affects a lot. Eight. Eight for your party. Cause it'll be our mission. Great.
Nate,
would you all like to go on a mission with Bingo and Roll? Yeah, great! Come on! Come on, everybody!
Let's go! On your bar, get ready, got a lot to do. It's gonna be an awesome adventure. We're super duper extra overly excited to be going on a mission, going on a mission. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Let's go!
Okay, we're looking for something that's round and shiny and red light.
Wait.
Yeah! But where are we gonna find something that's round? Hey! Bingo!
Oh.
If we're looking for something that's round.
What?
And shiny. Is it the sun? We can bring the sun to the party! Well, the sun is round and shiny. But I don't think we can bring it to the party, Bing.
Rolly.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Nate.
Hey, what's that sound? That sounds like dance music.
Nick,
do you guys know where that comes from? Is it kind of over there? No! Is it kind of over there? No. Hey! Rolly, look! It's Hedgy!
Whoa! No.
Hi, Hedgy!
Yeah. Oh! Hi, Bingo and Rolly!
Lee?
What are you doing here on this fine day at the park?
We're on a mission to find something that's big, round, and round. Hey, Jack Light, and we can't bring the sun to the party.
Me.
And we got some friends.
And
they're gonna help us.
Whoa! Hello there, everybody.
Hey.
Me. It looks like you possibly need help.
Yeah.
No.
Why are you confused?
Well, there are lots of things that are round. What's round? What you need is something that's round. Round. Can you tell Bingo and Rolly what's round that you all know?
A ball! A ball? They don't really fit. What? A ball! Wait a minute. A ball is round.
Round.
That's it! We have something that looks like a ball! That's right!
And all we... Me.
Great!
Wait.
That is a ball that is red, shiny, and round.
Round.
Hey! What's that flash of light over there? Let's find out!
Wow!
Look at that! What a shiny, neat ball!
And then make and make anywhere you want to dance,
really?
That's right, my puppy dog pal!
Let's do it.
Wait, come on, everybody! Stand up and dance with us!
So you want to learn to dance? Well, pups, I can show you how to move your feet and twirl and jump. There's all kinds of moves that a dancer can do, but the most important thing is to have fun. Are you ready, pups? Follow my lead. Here we go. Step left, left, and then clap it. Back the other way, right, right, and then snap.
I'm lost. Can we start over?
Here we go. Step two, pause up, and two back. You're doing the splits. Twist around like a pretzel and jump up like a cat. Round. Good work, pups.
You don't look like the other dancers.
But are you having a good time?
Yeah.
Because that's the most important part of dancing. Move how you want to move. Yeah, dancing. Do what's feeling good. Oh, dancing. Shake and jump. Oh, dancing. Pups, are you having fun?
Hey, that must be it. That must be the rock on the side of me. And then Mickey and Minnie water. And that's why it's for the Funhouse Dance Party.
Hey, that, my puppy dog pal, is called a disco ball.
A disco ball?
Well, that's right. You see, my uncle said back in the 70s, there were roller disco. And music. You see, disco is popular dance music from the 70s that makes you want to boogie down. Down.
Wow.
Oh.
Cool. I like the boogie.
Hey, and I bet that's the one that you need for the Funhouse Dance Party.
Yeah. We can bring it to the party.
Yeah. So how do you pups feel now?
I feel happy. I gotta do my happy booty dance. Hey, would you guys like to do the happy booty dance with us? Great. So stand up and let's dance to the happy booty.
It's high paw time.
Yay.
Who's up for a happy booty dance?
Yeah, we did our duty. Now let's shake our booty.
Yay. May it fit as you see everyone for all your help. Now let's get this disco ball to the Funhouse Dance Party.
Hey, great. Hey, see ya.
Yeah. See ya. Hey guys!
Do
you went on your mission with Bingo and Rolly? Yeah!
No, go. green. Hey. Now.
Well, what? Oh.
Wait. What thing do you find for the park and then play the party? A disco ball. Oh. A disco ball. Oh, goody. A disco ball for the party. Now, we can get our body going. That's right. Now, like Donald said.
Hey.
Hey. Wait, you need it for that party.
Ready.
But where are we going to find you? Now I need music. Maybe this can help. But these imitators are for a penguin and a flamingo.
Go.
And our other friend with a koala.
Look.
How do we know who is a penguin and a flamingo?
Go.
Pip and Freddy! That's right! Pip and Freddy!
Me.
And we know which...
Wait.
You know?
Wait.
Funny! No? Talk. Tot! Tot! That's right! The doorway!
Your way to Todd coming right up!
Oh.
Oh.
Hi, Phil. Hi, Mickey.
Hey.
Imitations for Pip and Freddy and Casey. Hey, that's us.
You? You?
Wow, a funhouse dance party. We love to come.
Oh. Well.
But first...
What?
A fella? We have to deliver a baby.
Me.
We understand, fellas. Fine. We need music for our party. Music? We can play music. Pip plays the xylophone, and I play almost everything. And Casey.
Me.
And our guitar player.
Yeah.
Great!
Nice.
What the? Pip, I'm so excited for the fun house dance party. Me too, Fanny.
Hey.
Hey, guys.
Nice.
Hey, guys. Hey, Casey.
Me.
We got invitations. There's a fun out dance party. And so do you.
Yeah.
Wow. Now.
Me.
Me. Oh, this is a cute invitation.
Me.
This is Peggy. She's our next delivery.
Marie.
Lisa, she's a mockingbird. It's that. I guess it is nap time. Yeah. No. No.
And there's one thing. I told everybody we can play some music. We got this party, Casey.
Me?
Can we perform at this party? Sure. But first, let's rehearse what we're putting in the pain. Me or in that.
Yeah.
No. Okay.
Me? Hey. Me. Me.
Me. Is anybody ready? Me? Yeah, great. Here we go.
One and a two and a.
Sleep tight, Penny.
Me.
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 Me. Let's put her somewhere so Penny can have her nap. Okay.
Me. Me.
But I wonder, what song are we gonna before party after we pick up
we
deliver Penny to her family?
Me. Me. Lee. Lee.
Don't worry, Pip. Don't worry, Freddy. We're all of us and anybody out there, we can find a way to pick up the song.
No.
For everybody can play to sing and dance when we all work together. Yeah. Work together.
Aim. Aim.
Am I right? Yeah.
Oh. No. Yeah.
Let go. Yeah. I think you're okay. Come on, everybody.
Do do do. Do do do. Every part of this machine plays a part on one big team, working together to get one big job done.
It moves Barbies up,
slides them down, then the wheel goes spinning around, working together to get one big job done.
But now, let's go. Daddy, this chip, 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 chip,
chip,
chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip, chip. I got you guys getting back with you. Let me cave. All right.
Wait.
Come on. It's time to go. Wait. Where's Penny?
Me.
Penny! Me. Do you guys know where Penny is?
Yes. Wait.
That way? Uh-oh. Listen. I think she loves the work in the Gather song. She can help us sing. Uh-oh. We gotta find her before her delivery gets late. Abel missed if the fun down party. Hey, don't worry, Freddy. We'll find her. There. Casey, can you stay here at Chase in case he comes back? Same thing, fellas. Great. Come on, Master, come on. Follow the singing. Uh-oh! Pip and Freddy need your help!
Oh.
That baby nightingale, named Penny, it flew away!
Right.
And they never ever talked! Can you help?
Help her.
Right after the break? Yeah, great!
Hey.
See you guys soon!
And Disney Junior Web will be right back after this intermission.
Hey, Pibble! Hey, everybody! We're so glad you're back!
Hey.
We're looking for Penny. Can you all help us find her? Yeah, great! Because we need to deliver her to her family. If you hear her, shout out her name. Do you hear her? Do you guys hear her? Where? Is she right over there? No, wait! She's right there! No, she's gotta be around here somewhere.
Come on. Thank you.
Pidgey, she's gotta be around here somewhere.
There?
Yeah? Don't worry. We ready? We'll find her. With all our friends. Friends at home. Good. We just need to think of a plan and to bring her back. Well, she is a baby, right? Right? Well, what do baby love? Their mom and dad? Yeah, but I'm thinking of something that's soft and cuddly.
Really?
Soft and cuddly. Wait. Freddy, what is soft and cuddly? A lovely! If we can lure her back with a lovely, Lee, she'll come to us. Hey, it's worth a try.
Hey.
It's right here.
Yeah.
Great. Oh, Penny. Come out wherever you are. Bar, we have a lovely for you. Because
there is no greater love than the love of a lovey. It can make every day feel sunny and bright. When I've got the love of a lovey, I know I'm gonna be alright. She's right on that way. Come on.
None.
I bet she's back at the nursery right now.
Oh.
Toss is so big,
and
we hear her, but we can't see her anywhere.
There.
And it looks like we're gonna miss the party, and we don't have time to write hers. There's a single song.
Long.
Hey.
Nay.
This pig was got a plan. Really? What then?
That.
Casey, you said that she loves to sing. Yeah, because she's a mockingbird.
Heard.
That's right. And if we could play a song, Chef will sing with us. Nuts. Yeah! That way we can rehearse our song. You're right about that, Flamingo.
Yeah. Yeah.
And if all can help us, but we can bring her back.
A good idea. So. And.
Yeah, you guys can be in the band too.
Ew. Got fun.
If you got hands, clap. Like this. Yeah. Okay.
All
right. Okay, Pip. Let's hear that thing. That's right. Here we go. Okay.
What?
Huh. I love Casey guitar. Now, let's sing. Think. Here we go. You wanted a million. Da ba da da da. You wanted a million. Da ba ba tweet tweet. Hey!
Maybe.
I hear her. Do you?
Who?
Who? Is she that way? Da da tweet tweet.
Hmm?
Is he there? No, she's over here! There, Penny! She couldn't help it but sing. Okay, babe, can we do it with her?
Only on Nick.
Where's my first one? Yeah, here we go. Here we go.
You wanted a million. You wanted a million. You wanted a million. There's no one else like you. The way you make your mama smile. The way you rock that onesie style. The way you perfectly complete your family. For all of the unique things you do, we're gonna sing this song for you. Cause every top that we deliver is as special as can be. You want it a million, you want it a million, you want it a million, there's no one else like you. You want it a million.
Hey, wow, you guys are great. Hey, thank you for coming. Now you heard this song, and our music, we can go deliver Katie to her family. And we'll be on our way to the Fun House Dance Party.
Yeah.
Ready, Pip? Ready. Ready.
bringing this baby home. Soon you'll be with your family, bringing this baby home. I do the mapping and I do the flapping. Pip and Freddy, ready, set, let's go. Da 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 da, bringing this baby home. Da 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 da, bringing this baby home. Bringing this baby home.
Yeah.
Well, hi, everybody. Hey,
Goofy, what are you doing here?
Here.
What about the hot dog?
Don't worry, Cindy. I finished all the hot dogs. Boy, getting a party is hard work.
Yeah, I know, Goofy.
Me. Yeah, you know what's fun? Hey, well, I thought we can make fun, but parties can be fun when we all work together to make it happen.
Really?
Yeah, because it maybe if we can make it fun.
Really?
Yeah.
Sometimes chores can be such a bore when you'd rather go out and play. But it's a piece of cake on your roller skates and you make it feel like a game.
You're in luck when you're cleaning up and you can dance along and sing. So what you ought to do is wear your big old boots and then your boots coat until it's clean.
Maybe if we make it fun, then we'll find the job's almost done.
Yeah.
And
by the way, I think we're gonna need more goodies. Like dessert, like cookies, ice cream, and cake.
Yeah. And guess what, Juicy?
What?
Since there are lots more for invitations to go.
Really?
Well, it's somebody, it's a girl who loves to bake. In her own bakery in Wonderland.
Let's see. Well, her name begins with the letter A. Let's see.
Does anybody know? No? Does anybody know?
No, who's baking her own bakery in Wonderland?
Alan!
Barney, can you? It's funny, can you get out the answer?
That's right! It's Alice! In her Wonderland bakery!
Right.
In this door! Wait, come on!
Mm-hmm.
Hi, everybody.
Whoa. Hi there.
Turn your low.
Hi there, Alice. Hi, everyone.
Hi. See, I...
Yeah?
Yeah. I got... invitations?
Yes. Yeah. It's for the big... Or a party.
A party? What party?
Hey. Hey.
Me. Hey. Me. Me. Is it a tea party?
No.
Is it a tea party?
No. Oh, no, Fergie.
Fergie? It's a birthday party. No. Then what is it? Then what is it?
It's a funhouse dance party. Fergie. Me.
Me.
Me. And we need some special desserts for the party.
Ernie. Me. Me. Well, you certainly came to the right place. Please. Please. We can bring him up. We can bet. He drank all the day. Anyways. Oh, but Alice.
This.
Are you sure? Why did we miss the party?
Nay.
Don't worry, Fergie. If we all work together, we can...
Yeah.
Nothing's impossible.
Well, yep.
Yep. Great. All right.
Come
on. Come on, everybody.
Nay.
What's good thinking?
Oh, roll up your sleeves, it's time to bake. Stir that, we've got a dish to make. And let's work together with a sift and a scoop and a sprinkle and a shake. Come on, let's bake. Let's bake. Whisk like me, have a taste. Mix up like a hatter, there's no time to waste. Add it like a rabbit, we can't be late. The perfect recipe served on your plate.
No. Ew. No.
Alice, what? Hey, something special.
Oh.
For everybody. Cornelius and LaBars. Mmm, they're so good. Hattie? What? Don't you remember what happened the last time? You ate too much. I know, Mom. And then you disappear and reappear and over and over.
I'm where? Where?
Did somebody think? A-U-P. You say A-U-P.
Hi, wow. Oh, hi, Jeff.
Did I hear you say Hey, maybe you're gonna bang or no?
Well, that's right.
Hey, what for?
It's for a funhouse dance party.
Wait, a party?
Me? Yeah, honey.
I can't go. Am I invited?
Yeah, yes you are.
Mom,
oh great. I'm going to a party.
Ernie. And if you're gonna make me for an offer, I hope they know that too much of a good thing. Because you know why?
Why?
That's what happens when you eat a lot of Gallimagher's granola. If you you have a tiny bite full, you'll find it quite delightful. But if you have more than, say, three, 1 second you'll be here, and then the next you'll disappear, and then you'll reappear like me. It's yummy in your tummy, the best treat you've ever had. But too much of a good thing can be bad. You wanna vanish like that and be like me, but Cheshire Cat, then go ahead and eat a bunch. But if you can't just stick around and keep your toesies on the ground, be careful how much you crunch. It's yummy in your tummy, the best treat you've ever had, but too much of a good thing can be bad. Suppose I could have given more warning before you set upon your task, but it was early and I was hungry. No matter, hatter, yet it matters. It's yummy in your tummy, the best treat you've ever had, but too much of a good thing can be.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. Well, we got her now, boy. Oh my goodness!
In this,
it's almost time for the dance. Time for the funhouse bar. Hey, we can't be late.
Hey, don't worry. Am I ready for Iggy?
I'm a fan of something.
Me.
Like what? Well, Rosie.
Me.
Probably.
Me. Well, you see, Alice, parties are for everybody. But I think you have to make something that's special and big enough to feed everybody at the party. Yay. Nay.
You're right! Hey, sister.
Yeah? Yeah?
I know something that will...
Oh. Well...
Regan's Rye.
Hey. The Wonderland... Land Cake. Hey.
Hey. Wow. Oh. Okay. So... Now that as a piece of cake for everybody.
Hey.
Well then, let that cook it. Yay.
Kitchen, are you with me? Here we go, whisk in hand. This end birthday thing I wanna understand. I'll admit, I'm unsure. It's unusual. Unconventional, unlike anything I've done before. Grab the spoon, prep the pans, catch the eggs, and take my lead. Add a burst of sparkle berries, this recipe must succeed. We'll overwhelm the flavor to fix our big mistake. This unbirthday party, well, it's gonna take the cake. What a curious convention.
May.
Wow. I'm gonna be happy.
Hey.
Now let's decorate and get to that party.
Yeah. Right. Hey, I'll see you at the party. Then tell the...
Run away!
Scholarships aren't just...
Everybody ready to party in the park? Yeah. You know what? We all did it together.
Yeah.
What do you mean, Minky? We all made this party happen. Bingo and Rolly got the disco ball. Yeah. And our friends from Todd's have music for us at Disney. And that was in her thing. Yeah, thank you.
And let's not forget Alice and her friends. Uh-huh.
All those party treats. Yeah. And that one makes a party. Friends, let's share it with me. Come on. So come on, everybody. Let's party.
Hey, everyone. Are you ready to party?
Here we go.
We say Disney, you say Junior. Disney.
Junior.
Disney.
Junior.
We say Disney, you say Junior.
Disney.
Junior.
Disney.
Junior.
Everybody scream.
Yeah.